Kwamis cannot expose the identity of their holder.
And since Ladybug has never renounced us, she's still our holder.
It's kind of like those pajamas you put away without washing them first, you see?
You want to play? Well, then let's play together. I don't need Ladybug's identity. I only have to force you to tell me where she lives. And there's no rule against that, is there? Take me to where Ladybug lives.
Just